Final Pitch presented by West Bend, the Silver Lining. The Brewers win it 7-3 over the Washington Nationals. They take the final two games of this series, Vinny, and do it in impressive style, and it took the final pitch of the final out to win each game.
Yeah, what a scrappy team that Washington Nationals team after the trade deadline. It's a completely different team from what they showed before early in the season. But, yeah, I mean, the Brewers answered. The Brewers are a very resilient ball club and the ability to just kind of battle and fight and get a couple of wins there in this series.
Colton Wong, the big offensive hero. He had a leadoff home run and a triple, a two RBI triple in this one to help support Brewer pitching. Sean Nolan, Adrian Hauser on the hill. No decisions for them. Hauser making his first start since earlier in the month. But the big hero in this one, Hunter Strickland, he came in the fourth and picked up two big strikeouts to end a threat in a 1-1 game at that time. Here's Craig Counts now to talk about that.
You know, we were kind of just playing the game as we saw it, and that was a good spot. I thought Adrian was kind of at the limit of just, you know, tiring a little bit. There could be. He was adamant he felt good, but I thought it was a stage where he could get tired right there. And, you know, it was a good spot for Hunter with the two right-handers, so it just kind of worked and fit. And Hunter did a great job with it.
All right, so the Cincinnati Reds coming to town starting on Tuesday, day off Monday. Tyler Malley on the mound against Corbin Burns, and Burns outstanding, Vinny, back on July 18th against Cincinnati. 8 1/3 innings of shutout baseball, 12 strikeouts.
He's been outstanding all year long. Couple of hiccup starts in the middle there, but he's been so good. He's been able to command all of his stuff to both-handed hitters. He's been totally dominant. He's had a historic season, needed to continue, obviously, for the Brewers' run here in the playoffs.
All right, not too far away from the month of September. 6 weeks to go in the regular season for the Milwaukee Brewers. Back on the air Tuesday against the Reds at 6:30 here on Bally Sports Wisconsin. This has been a Brewers Final Pitch presented by West Bend, the Silver Lining.